Jasper says this is a song that put Guns N' Roses on the map.